Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome back to Rammstein's Benzin. And actually, this is a remix by Apocalyptica. Let's check it out. Also, nice, funny picture. Of course, classic instruments. And that tick, 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 that's actually them plucking the chords, right? Of the violin or something? That's what I think. Heavy guitar. If it is a guitar, maybe it's not a guitar, I'm not sure. I don't know what Apocalyptica, I'm not sure anymore. From what I read in the comments. Nice. That was a nice start. With the violin changing, going from high to low. It was like, know what I'm saying? Powerful. Oh, they're going all out with the instruments, all over the place. Up, down, left, right. You have the violin and constantly in the background, just playing up and down. It's awesome. Adds an extra layer. An extra instrument. Do we get a rev? I guess not. Interesting. Hold up, we gotta hear that again. That was interesting. Adds an extra level of chaos. Filtered voice. Violin is still present in the background. Plucking of the chords. Oh, almost sounds like a horror movie, that plucking. Man, I want to hear those, that rev in the guitars. I can hear it when it's supposed to happen. It's not happening. It pisses me off. But nope. Hard. It's a hard song to begin with. Wow. Clapping. This sounds like Doom or something. Of course, as always with me, you know? Drums. What is the sound? Piano? Synth? Extra hard. Nice. Give me a Benzin, as they say. Awesome, amazing. I loved it. What a great remix. Extra layers, extra instruments, switch over some instruments, filter Till's voice here and there. No revving of the guitar, unfortunately, as I call it. I don't know what the real word is for that. But yeah, very cool. I really love these kind of remixes, and that was fucking awesome. I loved it. Thank you for watching. Catch you on the next one. Peace out.